And now, your first winning weather. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
It looks like we'll start to see the clouds increase upon us throughout the mid-morning hours. Northern Maine will be socked into the clouds for much of the day. There will be breaks of sun at times, so it won't be a completely overcast morning. Any breaks of sun that we do get, well, as a frontal boundary starts to move in from the north, that's going to create a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Isolated in nature, but some of which could produce some heavy rain, maybe some hail at times over the next few afternoons. Those start to fade away through the evening hours, and it looks like we'll be in great shape as we look ahead for the first part of our Monday, and then we'll do it again with increasing humidity over the next couple of days. We'll be milder on Monday, temperature of 85. We'll be getting out of that humid air by the end of the week. Notice temperatures drop back into the mid to upper 70s. By the end of the week, next weekend, is looking like we'll be in fine shape again. Overnight lows for the first part of our work week will be in the mid 60s with humidity. We're drying out again, temperatures in the mid 50s late week.